Alright, today is a special day. We got the photo shoot for the single covers with once again Chris McDuffie and a good film friend of mine, film friend, say that 10 times fast, Yesenia. She's gonna be there. She'll kind of be the, the principal. And it's a beautiful day in Minneapolis. It's sunshiny out, tons of traffic, tons of construction, a little bit of gentrification, but ain't nobody complaining about that. We're gonna get as many shots as we can get. The goal is to get at least 5 single covers. Now, I know this can get tricky because you don't just want to release a bunch of singles and then an album. You want to be able to release like 2 or 3 singles and then an album. But, I mean, whoever said that, that's the rule. That's what you gotta do. So, I'm gonna press it a little bit. I did that with the last album. I released like 4 to 5 singles and then released the album. But for this, we're just gonna release, I think, 5 singles, like for sure. And then release the album. And I wanna have some type of photography or some type of special artwork behind it to go with it. So, this will be nice, it'll be dramatic. And you'll get to meet Chris Duffy again, Chris McDuffie, and see the process just a little bit. So these photos are a little more dramatic than the cover ones, and I kind of have a better idea of what I'm doing this time. So pre-production was a must. Great. Okay, it's a beautiful day out, and I figured it's just a unmissable opportunity to wrap up the rest of these vlogs with just me kicking it in the park here and talking straight to camera. So, a little bit of background info on the one I'm gonna talk about real quick is the photo shoot that... So, the first photo shoot I'm gonna talk about is the one that we did with Yesenia and obviously at Chris McDuffie's studio. So, the idea behind the album that's coming up is called Social Science Club. And I wanted to have the single covers have some type of drawing or artsy-fartsy, you know, like something that my friend Jason Norman, known as the Paper Prophet, you may have seen a lot of covers that he's done for a lot of music projects I've done in the past. I think I've been working with him since 2004. So I wanted to get him involved with the single cover somehow, some way. And what we came up with were some drawings and poses of different characters, like the past Tromont mixtape, Fast Times at Tromont High. So that's taking you back to 2014, just to catch you up. So 2014 made a mixtape called Fast Times at Tromont High, and everything was illustrated, and you know, it had kind of a cartoon like anime vibe to it, and I wanted to bring that back to this because Social Science Club, it picks up on the storyline and whatnot of where Fast Times at Tromont left off. And so again, it's about this fictional high school in Milwaukee called Tromont. I'll get into that all down the road, but anyways, so the covers that we were putting together were basically illustrations, and they turned out really cool, looked really great, but it didn't fit the mood and theme that I wanted to go with for this new album. And so what I did is I took the illustrations and I said, okay, what if we can take those illustrations and then essentially take live shots of them? And so called up Chris again after we shot the album cover and I said, hey, can we shoot some single covers at your place? And drew up a, you know, just an outline of what we wanted, and then we went for it. And so
What we got is, I think, 4 to 5 different covers, and then at the end I got a headshot because Papa hasn't had a headshot since 2014, and it's about 2019, so that's half a decade. You need to catch up on those. For every actor out there that ain't got an up-to-date headshot, they will notice and they will call you out in it. And, you know, it'll be a little bit embarrassing when it happens to be like, you know, it's been a while since you've had a headshot. What's going on here? And it also is saying, you look really young in your headshot, rather than you do right now in reality. And so you got to explain that to them. But so got a headshot at the end of it. That aside, what was cool about the photo shoot coming to life is that now I see the shots and I see the covers and I can apply the single that I want to each cover. The first two, Chaotic Neutral, She's Here, those two songs will be out in summer, probably by next month is when we'll start releasing songs, June. And then the other ones, it really like was fun to wrap my brain around, okay, how could these songs connect with the photography? And what kind of font would we use? Where does it go? What's the feeling? What's the mood? And then those photos will get passed on to Jason. Jason will then apply graphic design, put the font on it, or draw whatever he needs to draw, and then boom, we're moving. So I'm really excited for all of that, and the photo shoot went really well. Yesenia is just an OG when it comes to emoting the camera. Paige Fetter was doing makeup as well, and she killed it. So it was great to have a good team underneath you when doing these things. If you don't have makeup, you will sometimes come out sorely disappointed on the other end of a photo shoot. And I've definitely suffered that many times. One, because nobody was available. Two, I just didn't holler at people enough in advance. At the end of the day, it's my fault if I don't have makeup on set. Like, let's not get it twisted. But if makeup is not on set, you look at the photos afterwards and you're like, So having Paige there was definitely beneficial and upgraded the entire quality of the photo shoot. So it was nice to work with her, Chris McDuffie, Yesenia. We knocked it out. Can't wait to bring you the single covers. And if you're a patron of my Patreon, patreon.com/ToussaintMorrison, I will be sending you some of the photos from the photo shoot, and you can take a look at some of the behind the scenes footage. Actually, you've already seen the behind the scenes footage, but you can take a look at some of the photos that came out of it, and I'll be doing another video on process and where we hope to go with it and the meaning behind some of the videos. So again, thanks for checking this video out. If you want to support me, join me in this journey as I create this album and more films. Hop on to patreon.com/ToussaintMorrison for as low as $2 a month. You can support and join and kind of have a say in how the process goes and get a lot of other videos and rewards from this entire journey and me moving forward with music, film, and interviewing people. So I hope you enjoyed it. Look forward to seeing you down the road.